was I kind of realized that there's veteran difficulty. Like, I mean, all campaigns have veteran difficulty, but this campaign in particular, you're gonna find out, or I'm gonna find out why it's a complete disaster and why it says you will not survive. But anyway, let's begin.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base.
But yeah, this game came out like when I was a
Miller's
kid.
Reconnaissance team.
I never actually had
since then we've heard nothing.
What was it? I never actually had the Xbox or Xbox
for all we know, we're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Sama wa chioku nai. Goujou na yatsume.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Reihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay.
I don't know how a robot sounds so
fucking
calm after just literally backstabbing someone.
Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Robot, signal the strike team. We are go! Boom, boom, boom! Robot, right through you! Take the left!
Gosh, we're gonna stop that.
This way!
Oh shit. Their first grenade. Dude, first grenade. Second grenade. My god.
Watch our foot! Don't let him surround us!
Oh shit. I know up here you need to save a guy named Private Ryan. They're like fucking brothers or something. Oh, unless. Oh, never mind. Same guy.
Hold your position! Welcome! Keep moving!
Keep on that FP!
that FG! Now! Keep on that FG! Don't let him get another crew on it!
Checking to see if I'm on veteran. I've seen like other people try it, like veteran on this game. They've been like swarmed with
squad. It's just up ahead. Let's move.
But
this place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Yeah! Damn it! Underground! Underground! Support squad should be there any minute now. Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach.
That's the infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Roll, OG on the right. Middle on the right. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Shit, yep, this is definitely...
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Oh shit. Oh shit, yeah, I'm definitely not better in difficulty. Get out of my way, Robo. Earlier, there was like so few grenades, I was like confused if I was playing a better in difficulty. Now it's just like, holy shit. Shit. If I can survive this whole mission.
Start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
If you're a sniper, that's not good. Snipers are just like instant meds.
Go!
Smoke grenades, this pass would be so good. I shot it.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission, take the...
You know what, I'm gonna make this like a double special, just cause this mission was so quick and easy.
Alongside familiar faces.
Somehow fresh didn't get my first face. Death yet.
The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old, but not even out of our 20s.
Time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them. Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you off the beach and at that tree line ASAP. We're on point.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 kilometer on the point. Stay with him, Marine.
Cover all these teams in the head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
Don't you set a defensive line, don't you?
I'm not gonna say how bad the graphics are, like a little bag.
Up and over.
Shit.
Put him down. Empty net. This is back.
I know you're supposed to like stand in those two like holes, and eventually like a totem will come out and drag them from the Nazi's
bodies.
I don't know. Even if because I got the Easter egg, I was probably not gonna use the ray guns anyway. So just see it be cheap.
Flamethrower, move up.
Learn.
Fix bayonets. Use them if you have to. Pick it up. Push through their lines.
Flank us around the bunker.
Oh shit. I get out of a red storm just to be in another one.
Down. Get on those MGs and turn them off! Enemy tank!
two of them. Fuck.
Sarge, secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do you rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Sullivan, no! Hold on, you're gonna be okay! Corbin!
That's just great.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous.
You know, I'm gonna play Hard Landing to see, like, if I can actually complete three missions in a row on Veteran and World at War without dying.
AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority, whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. They might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Take
that position!
was that?
Everyone move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
I have no idea what I died from there. It was like, it wasn't a, I don't think it was a kid. Oh, unless it was that rubber boss. I'm just getting shot through cover. I have no idea.
Everyone move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Okay, so it makes that ear ringing sound every time I die. At first, I thought I just died. At first, the death, but it was just.
I'm a path through!
Yeah, like, oh my god, why didn't I fire? Hang on, there was like a machine gun.
I'm a path through!
RMG. The flamethrowers need to reach the bunker.
I was behind the... Wasn't I behind the, pole? What the hell? Please don't spawn me in that back.
Everyone on me!
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use my smoke grenade again. That was a bad idea on my part.
Half a mile north.
I remember playing. I have memory of playing the whole campaign on the Wii, and like through this door, basically there was like a whole loading screen because the console couldn't handle this entire mission, so it had to like load it in. It was kind of funny.
Makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns.
Make sure those are enemies.
Tanaka! Banza!
I know there's gonna be an ambush here.
There's more of them!
I don't know if I want to get rid of this flamethrower or not. If it like has unlimited ammo because it runs on fuel instead of bullets. It's also limited on range.
Enemies hold up in that building!
Good. I need more smoke, I'm just gonna pull my way across that.
Follow me!
Get more rifle grenades, these things are convenient as fuck. Pretty sure I saw someone with a bazooka, I don't know if... Oh yeah, he's still alive, damn.
Thank you.
have a lot of ammo with my ammo. Nothing I could do there. I was cornered in the back of that bunker. If I ran past the bonsai church to go, maybe would have probably killed him.
Thank you.
I died on the last freaking guy before we took this freaking castle or whatever the hell it is. That killed me when I was behind a fucking crate, but okay. It's like, yeah, that's why I'm making like such good use of my.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
Airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Airfield has been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Polanski!
Yeah, this is why I brought the bazooka with me. These triple 25, I don't know, these fucking wacko kind of guns.
More reinforcements!
Get a Corbin!
Reinforcements come from!
They're bringing up the tank!
is the one on the side. What am I supposed to do exactly? Like, I feel I could run back for the bazooka ammo, but I feel like they're hitting me so quickly, like when I'm just on the ground, they don't hit me that quickly, but I'm alive, interestingly. That works. I should be able to have enough of whatever. Hell yeah, three down, two more to go, I think.
Ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive.
Or no, I think 12 more, actually, because there's an airplane in ambush in this game. But yeah, next time I'll probably do this first, Soviet campaign.
The darkest days of the Nazi occupation.
Preview of it, but